SK St. Petersburg visits Donetsk, Ukraine to play Donbass. It's their first game since firing head coach Miloš Rojiga. And they strike early. Dmitry Kalinin sets up Ilya Kovalchuk for a shot, and it goes in, as they often do, 1-0 SKA.
Kovy scores his 12th of the year, and he completely fooled Oscars Bartulis on this play, too.
Donbass answers back exactly 7 minutes later. Evgeny Dodonov storms into the zone, sets up Tuomas Kiskinen, and he completes his part of the deal, 1-1.
Kiskinen scores his 4th of the season. They've got some chemistry going there with Dodonov. Captain Ruslan Fedotenko approves it.
Halfway mark of the game now, Jani Tuppurainen skates behind the net, feeds Frederik Petersen, he shoots from his knee and scores 2-1 Donbass.
And SKA's replacement coach Mikhail Kravets is not happy about it.
Dying moments of the second frame, Jani Tuppurainen again with an assist, this time it's Clay Wilson who gets the goal, 3-1 Donbass.
Wilson scores his 7th of the season. Various websites list him as defenseman slash left winger. Now you can see why.
SKA would get a goal by Maxim Rybin in the third, but Donbass would still hang on for victory. They just announced that Jukka Jalonen is going to coach the team for now. That's Team Finland's coach, by the way. Something to look forward to. But for now, 3-2 Donbass final.